Hi students, my today's question pertains to IPC. My today's question is breach of contract of any service punishable in the IPC? I repeat my question, is breach of contract of any service punishable in IPC? Please do your research. I'll come up with the answer tomorrow.